What's up, guys? I'm Skin and Bones, and we're going to LA today. Today we're doing a vlog, and it's going to be for a couple of weeks, so it's going to be maybe a 2 or 3 part video. And as of right now, I have my luggage packed, and I'm gonna go put it in the trunk. And for the rest of this, I'm gonna put it in my bag right here, and
here's my old man right here. And we're about to leave these two. That's
Rocky
and
Rock. Okay, so we're about how long?
We're going to be driving for the next 3 hours, and we've only been driving for a couple minutes. We were gonna get there by 6:30, but we stopped to get some Whataburger, and now we're gonna get there by 6:44. And he asked to put on his hat before I started recording.
Burning the bridge that keeps us. I'm here and I'm feeling exaggerated, that's what you assume. The story's over now, I must conclude. I am conflicted, watching where I step still. Hanging in the balance, not the life I want to live. I want to take it all, standing tall. Fear outweighed the person you are. Oh, break out, I've got to see. Spent all my life holding all of it closely. I played it.
Okay, so we managed to make it to the airport, but it said we were boarding at, on the ticket it says we were boarding at 7:24, but we're actually supposed to be boarding at 9:20, she said. Because on the thing it doesn't update. So now we gotta go through security and get to our gate. So we're going to be here for a little longer than we thought we were.
Oh,
a few minutes, and I've been cuddling this pillow for about as long as I've been here, and I don't know.
I mean, look at this icy rocking up. Ooh. What is that? It's the emeralds. You get the Cuban chain.
Yeah, there's not. These aren't the emeralds I see in Minecraft, though.
Nah, but they cut different, though.
Alright, so we're in Dior's Lambo, and right now all he's doing is showing it off.
Alright, you wanna go for a ride?
Alright, let's do it.
Your name in my mind, cause you caught it. You caught it. You golden, golden. Honestly, you know it. Me under the street light at the end, so I could show.
Okay, so we're playing Super Mario Bros. 3D World, Bowser's Fury. We got 4 in a row the first time, and now we're gonna try to get it a second time in this world.
Alright, but wait, you forgot to tell them that we didn't even look, so that's the key.
Alright, so we were so focused on trying to get it, basically
that
what he says,
work, you know?
Yeah, we're so focused on getting it, it didn't work. But this time, we're just gonna keep our eyes closed. As he says, it's all in the mind.
Alright, don't look.
Alright, don't look. Like the first time we got all flowers. Alright, but now we're gonna try it again in another world.
Alright, this is our last shot. go again.
Oh no!
Okay, so for this one, I'm gonna do it by myself with my eyes closed, and then the next one, he's gonna do it with his eyes closed. Alright.
Just to confirm that he has his eyes closed.
Cherries. Boomerang. Uh-oh. Can you get three, ladies and gents? Wah, 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 wah.
All right, like I said, Rip seems to get the big C's. Which means you shall get four fire flowers. You know, whenever you hit the Ripsy and Dixie, right, you just know it's gonna work. For example, Dixie. Fuck. And that's the Dixie challenge.
Alright, he's hiding over there, so he doesn't do it. Alright.
Yeah,
I got the leaf thing.
Leaf, perfect.
You got a bell.
Alright, might as well just get the bell, you know?
Boomerang.
Fuck.
I said the last one was the last one I was recording, but we're trying again. Alright, eyes closed. Aw. Pikachu, I say no.
Pikachu.
I've already
already introduced you, but now I'm just asking you questions because why not?
Let's see. Your favorite song that you've made?
Least favorite song?
Least favorite song I've ever made, probably Psychedelic Freestyle.
Okay. Now what would you say is the song that really got you famous, other than Emotions and Gone Girl?
I'd say the song that actually really made me famous was probably
Is it okay for me to mention to your following? Is it okay for me to mention to the people about your previous name, Lil Rock, and how you lost how many followers over that name?
I'm sorry, what was that?
When you changed your name to Lil Rock, exactly how many followers did you lose?
Probably around 69 followers.
Okay. Oh yeah, he has Outkast on the phone.
Oh yeah, Outkast.
Yo.
What's
goody?
Now Outkast, I've heard word that you were the one who came up with the Lil Rock name.
Yeah, it wasn't a good idea.
I have nothing to lose.
Nah, I don't think it was ever a good idea.
Okay. How much did your shorts cost?
Hardwired.
And the sweatshirt? Alright, so 1,300, probably 60. Okay. What would you say is the most expensive chain you got? What's the name of it? Straight up say this. How uncomfortable does that get, and how long does it get? And how often do you wear these rings over here? And how much would you say this entire wardrobe would cost you?
Yes.
Everything
good?
Yes.
What's up, we in this bitch?
Half time we got back.
I'm not gonna lie, I miss Whataburger. Y'all know what Whataburger is, and how I know this Whataburger. It's kind of like In-N-Out, but a little bit better. They have like good fries.
Brace yourself.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna open up my own Whataburger in LA.
I can see the end inside.
Three,
I'm not censoring this out because that's gonna be a total pain. So, yeah, this is uncensored.